Time up. We're ready. Dirty.
What's up?
What kind of ball are you using? Give us your stats.
I got a 9-pounder.
That's
doesn't really fit my fingers.
Brian, what you got?
But it's the only one I can lift.
I got the Fredericks Bull House Ball. 14 pounds. Feels all right. I might want to step up to the 15 or 16, but...
That's a pretty classic ball right there.
Yeah, pretty standard, okay, you know?
Okay. Connor.
Just lacing the shoes, man.
Lacing them up?
I got no balls yet.
Alright.
Eddie got an iPhone, that's all that matters.
I'm just gonna be filming and keeping everyone in line.
And I got blue balls.
I'm ready to beat Brian because that's all that matters.
No, that's what everybody is. Everybody's against Brian.
Hey, I'm gonna learn from the master here.
Dude, it's all talk, man.
I'm all talk.
Good day at the lanes. Connor won. I got second. Pretty good. Salt dog talk big game. Couldn't pull through. That's how it goes. That's what happens when you're a salt dog.
I feel to be the best bowler in the world.
In the world?
Yes.
Pretty great, man.
I got 300 two times in a row.
Could have done a little better, though.
I'm going to follow the champion now. He's the only one that matters.